This video shows how to ensure color consistency between prints for a specific media profile on the HP Latex 500 printer series. Color calibration is used to produce consistent colors with the specific print heads, inks, and substrate that you are using in your particular environmental conditions. After color calibration, you can expect to get similar prints from your printer with each print job. When a job is sent to the printer from the software RIP, it goes through the standard color pipeline before it prints. The printed plot might be different depending on the status of the printheads, inks, and substrate. The printheads, ink, or media drifts can be compensated at the color calibration and linearization pipeline step by recalculating the color table to match a color reference. This process allows you to get similar prints on different occasions. The color calibration process does not work with the generic presets because they must be stored as a template to clone them in the future without any embedded color reference. If you want to use the settings of a generic profile, you must create a copy and apply the color calibration process to the copy. HP recommends always using the best possible media preset for each different media. If you use the same media preset for different physical medias, always use the same physical media to run the color calibration, because the white color of the media is part of the color reference. The color calibration is valid for all different print modes of the calibrated media preset. Each substrate preset must be calibrated independently. One substrate preset being color calibrated doesn't mean that the rest of the substrate presets are also calibrated. Clone and name the substrate you are using. After cloning or installing a substrate preset on the printer, the status of the color calibration for the media preset will be either recommended or obsolete. After you clone or install a substrate preset, run the color calibration before you use it. Touch the settings icon, then image quality maintenance, color calibration, and then calibrate. Confirm that the color calibration status shows OK before you start to use the new substrate preset. Now all future prints will have the same colors when you run the color calibration. HP recommends you run color calibration when the color calibration status does not show as OK or when the color output is not what you expect. Follow these steps to create color consistency between different printers. Choose a reference printer to perform color calibration on the substrate preset you want to use. The calibration table has been recalculated to compensate the status of the printheads installed in the printer. For the reference printer's embedded web server, export the calibrated media preset. The reference printer's color reference and conversion table will be included in the generated .oms package. From the destination printer's embedded web server, import the .oms substrate preset into the destination printer. Color calibrate the preset in the destination printer. The conversion table will be recalculated to match the reference printer's color reference, taking into account the status of the printheads installed on the destination printer. Now the prints from both printers should have consistent colors. If later the color difference between printers does not match, run color calibration on both printers to return to the original preset. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.